The city of Davenport, Iowa, has announced that two firms, White Birch Group LLC and SOCOTEC Engineering, have been assigned the task of investigating the partial collapse of a six-story apartment building. This incident resulted in the loss of three lives, numerous injuries, and the displacement of several residents. The city officials stated in a release statement that White Birch Group LLC and SOCOTEC Engineering will be responsible for conducting a cause and origin report, the Associated Press has reported. The findings of this report will be shared with the public at an appropriate time as determined by the city. The report is expected to shed light on various questions surrounding the partial collapse that occurred back on May 28th of this year. It aims to address concerns such as why the residents remained in the 116-year-old brick, steel, and concrete building despite numerous warnings over several months regarding its structural integrity. According to city documents, structural engineers, masons, city inspectors, and tenants had all expressed concerns prior to the incident. In April, one tenant, Shauna Dixon, had observed the wall bowing, the window frame pulling away from the wall, and uneven flooring. Dixon reached out to her leasing agent, questioning the safety of the wall.